we are back. We are gonna continue to complete this story. That's right, you see episode 17.
Oh, yeah.
This nigga looks like, yo, dude. Uh-oh, you see his daughter. It's over. Snaps. Yep, there you go.
Mithra!
Insolent fools.
Why insolent.
The true enemy is the will of the planet.
That nigga's got diabetes.
I do understand. But I must do what I think is right. I am
right.
The god that carries the fate of civilization on his shoulders. All who oppose me.
You just the nigga who preps thing.
You are a danger to my world. Consider your lives forfeit.
Halftime.
Hey, please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell.
Ow. I detected. That should piss me off even more right there. Oh, the disrespect.
As it takes to save the world. Enough!
Alright, time to get up! Oh, this much cute. I could miss that one if it was ass. Come on now. Come on now. That was better. Getting closer.
She cries because she knows of the world's suffering. Once my world is liberated of the Goma, I shall cease all the cries. She must suffer until then!
Right back at you. Right back at you. Get back in range. Right back at you. Right back at you. Right back at you. Again. I know the game now. Right back at you. Now it's my turn. Psycho. That one I ain't gonna miss, nigga. Father's love.
Save the world?
No. I know I could just beat your ass. That's all that matters to me.
Its power is limitless.
It is solve my rage.
For reason, we must defeat it.
That's right. I'm
Wait, Asura. Go to Mithra.
No. I shouldn't.
You never change.
Of course, man. Me.
Asa, how could I have been defeated? Does it matter? I see. So not even you know. And then there is no hope.
Mithra. Mithra.
That's my kid name. Wake up.
Uncle?
No. I do not deserve to be called your uncle.
It is all right,
man,
Uncle.
Man, all this sentimental shit, can we just get to the point?
Mithra.
Where's father?
He is there.
Pops ain't here right now. Pops,
he fought to save you.
Yeah, he ain't in the business.
But there is still something left we must do.
What?
We will end all of this, once and for all.
Come on.
Your ass. I defeated you. So if only you can, and I defeated you, don't you think I could defeat her? Or it, or whatever it is. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Episode 17. That's right. That was episode 17, Feet of Clay. Episode is Wrath. And I'm going to catch y'all next time on episode 18 of Asura is Wrath, which I think might be the last one. But until then, man, y'all know my slogan. Stay loyal. Stay righteous. Most importantly, stay true to yourself. Peace.